Okay, let's go back to the notes and let's pick up with money laundering. Money laundering, white collar crime. I mean, this is actually great. Someday you might decide for whatever reason. I mean, you want to do a non-traditional type job. You know, you want to get out of, you know, public accounting. You know, you want to get into something pretty interesting. Money laundering is one of those things you might want to look at. White collar crime is actually pretty cool. So, and you get to carry a gun, you know, depending upon what you do. I don't know, certain IRS agents and others, you know, it's pretty cool. Accountant with a gun, that's actually pretty scary. But nonetheless, first two lines of letter A. Money laundering is obviously a criminal practice, so it's a criminal act. You want to take ill-gotten gains. So you sell drugs. What are you going to do with the cash you receive? You don't want anyone to know you got the cash from selling the drugs. You perform any illegal gambling, whatever it is, what do you do with that cash? So what happens is they want to process that cash, that dirty money, through a series of transactions so that the gains appear to be income from legal activities.